She's so kind and generous to everyone. I mean, she'd try and make sure that everyone felt welcomed. So if there was someone that was in the dinner party or out with our friends that maybe didn't know people as well as some of the others, she'd take time and go and talk to that other individual.
He's genuine, you know, he's the most loyal person I know.
And he's handsome. He's just so cute.
He sees the world with his heart, and it's this awesome world that's full of fantastic creatures and nonsensical signage.
You go to Disneyland and that magical little kid feeling and everything, that's my husband. That is the nice guy. That is him with rose-colored glasses thinking the whole world is wonderful.
Uh-huh.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Some imagination, huh?